with his son, Tyrone Sands.
Definitely had a chance to play at home, but we also had a chance to get to see some of the areas we need to keep working on. I like the fight that we had tonight.
Now we have to fight no matter who we play and no matter what the score is. We have to have the same intensity every single set. I think that if we bring that to SIAC play, there's no reason why we shouldn't do well.